Hey all, welcome to the first challenge of the Summer Games event. I ran out of speed potion. Small location and it seems we have multiple tasks. It seems we have to help them build the igloos. Okay, pretty much all the tiles are already cleared. Right, so let's start with the igloo construction. Oh, this one will be required up there only. Need a center piece. And the one on the right. Okay, the upper half, we can use this. And one of the igloos is done. Let's continue working on the other one before going to get the rewards. Center piece is here. Alright, one more piece and we should be done. There are about 100 tiles, so that should be a good amount of rewards. Let's go check it out. that's one of the igloos. The other one should have the remaining. There was this ice ball here, and I kind of thought it would have something under it. A photo, nice. The other one. I think we also have a bonus outside. Let me just clear up first. That is all the tiles. Let me just check for a quick bonus. I saw a draw spot in that goal earlier, and we have a football around. Yes, that was a bonus. So that is it. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe to the channel. Like the video and see you in the next one.